it's okay for your old friends to hate you. I don't want to agree, but I feel like I have to. And now I'm trying to say what else you're going to do while gaining the courage to tell you to fuck off. Like telling your dad to die when he's already trying. It's making him high to hear you crying. And you're wondering why everyone's buying into the same bullshit all the time. I know it feels nice to be admired. Sorry that I'm not inspired by the fact that your lies are required in showing us how important you are. I want you to see, or better yet, learn how solidarity. This doesn't make sense if we all just look out for ourselves.